different pricing. 5 cent now we can also seldom use because we replace it as the baht. Like 15 cent. 15 cent. 30 cent. 30 cent. We say 3毛.
3毛.
35 cent. 三毛半. So we seldom use the fern anymore. We say 3毛半. Tissue paper, 多少钱? 3毛半. 35 cent.
3 for $1.
3 for $1. How to say 3 for $1?
三
3 for $1.
一
Sun what?
Sun 4 is...
Sun is 3. 三个.
三个. 三个. 一块.
三个一块.
三个茶.
三个一块. You go to the $10, the 3 for $10. 三个.
四块.
三个十块. 来来来, 三个十块.
刚刚刚刚.
一个四块, 1 for $4, 3 for $10, 三个十块. So you can go Bugis Street. To sell. Not to buy, to sell. You can sell. Okay. 三个十块, 3 for $10. You say this way. Okay, 一毛 is the 一毛 is the 10 cent. So you can say 15 cent. So 35 cent. Okay, 15 cent will be 一毛半. You can say 一毛五分, no problem. 一毛五分, but you can say 一毛半. Okay, now let's say chicken rice, 3.50.
三块半,
$3.50. 三块半, $3.50. So the 半 will be the 50 cent. So 三块半, yeah. You can say 三块半. Or you can say 三块五毛. You can say that, 三块五毛. But usually we say 三块半, $3.50.
三块五, what's the candy?
三块五.
3.5.
Yeah, 三块五 is because the local are lazy, so they don't want to say the 五毛 la. They don't want to say 三块五毛. They are 三块五 or 3.60. Like those are $3.60.
三块六.
They just say 三块六. $3.70. They just say 三块七. $3.80. They say 三块八. This is for the 三 la, the 3. But if the number is 1, like $1.60. By right, we should say 一块六毛, right? By right. But instead of saying 一块六毛, sometimes the E is bracket again. Everything that is E,
bracket,
we bracket. Bracket as in silent. Silent means no sound. So we don't say. Silent. That means instead of saying 一块六毛, we just say 块六. 块六. So we bracket the E.
Then $1.10?
$1.10,
free.
快一 la. You still need to say the 一 ma. You still need to say the 快 la. Instead of saying 一块一 ma, it's a 快一. Like $1.50, by right should be 一块半, right? 一块.